I got a 1,000-yard stare, and I swear I'm looking right.